Hello everyone, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. This recipe is a chicken lover's delight. This is smoky red hot chicken. Now this is a restaurant style chicken recipe and I have made it with very, very easy ingredients that are available at home. And this is a foolproof recipe. It's absolutely delicious. I can't wait to share it with you guys. Let's get into the recipe. For the smoky red hot chicken, I've taken about 1 kilo of chicken drumsticks. If you don't have drumsticks, don't worry about it. Just make sure all the pieces are of equal size. So I'm just going to make a couple of slits on the chicken drumsticks. We make these because when you marinate the chicken pieces, the marinade will seep into the pieces and it will be nice and juicy. So for this recipe, marination is very, very important. To marinate the chicken, I'm going to add a few ingredients, starting with 1.5 teaspoons of salt, the juice of 1 small lemon, 2 teaspoons ginger garlic paste, 3 tablespoons red chili powder, 1 teaspoon pepper, 1.5 teaspoons soy sauce, about 1.5 teaspoons tomato ketchup, and about 2 teaspoons oil. So rub the chicken pieces with the marinade. Make sure everything is well coated. So now we've mixed the chicken with the marinade. Let this sit for about 2 hours minimum. Leave this at room temperature for marination. So after 2 hours of marinating the chicken, take a nice wide pan. First, we're going to cook the chicken. Keeping the flame on low, place all the pieces. After about 5 minutes, just turn the chicken pieces to the other side. So you can see the chicken pieces are releasing all those juices. So make sure you cook this on a medium-low flame. Cook on medium-low flame for about 10 minutes. Turn the chicken pieces at intervals. Wow, look at the chicken. Just flip the pieces. So the chicken is going to be cooking in its own juices. Haven't added any oil or water. You can see it's released a lot of juice here. So all these flavors, we're going to keep all these flavors intact. Continue to cook the chicken pieces for another 10 minutes on medium-low flame till the sauce thickens and all the juices are absorbed. So you can see all the juices have thickened very beautifully. It's coated the pieces nicely. The chicken pieces are almost done here. Turn off the stove and keep the chicken pieces aside. So I'm using a grill pan to grill the chicken pieces. Just pour a teaspoon of oil. Just going to spread it out. Just greasing the pan. Now if you have a proper grill at home, you can use that as well. So I'm just grilling it on the stove top. So if you have an oven grill, you can use that as well. So there are different ways you can grill this chicken. This is one of the easiest ways. So I'm showing you this. So we're going to grill this on low flame. Just brush a little oil. You can also use ghee if you like. So we're just going to get a bit of a char on the pieces. You can see. Just grilling those to get that char. So make sure you do this on low flame. You don't want to be in a hurry. So now we're going to smoke the chicken to get that lovely smoky flavor. I'm heating a piece of charcoal. place it in a little cup. Place the cup in the center of the pan. Just add a little ghee on it and close the pan immediately. So you're going to get this nice smoke that's going to coat all the pieces, and it's going to give you a wonderful smoky flavor to the chicken. Keeping the flame on low, smoke the chicken for about 5 minutes. So we've smoked the chicken pieces. So remove the charcoal from the pan. So you can see the chicken is grilled beautifully. It's got that lovely char. This is a wonderful recipe. It's very easy to make. The key is in the marination. Make sure you get those flavors right. So this absolutely delicious smoky red hot chicken is ready to be served. Make sure you serve it nice and hot as soon as you grill them. Here are these delicious smoky red hot chicken drumsticks. Now, this is a wonderful recipe. The key is in the marination, so make sure you marinate it nicely before you actually grill the chicken. So do try the recipe, enjoy with your family and friends, and let me know how it turned out for you guys.